young jock arrested, charged with child abandonment. The It's Going Down rapper has 8 children with 4 different women. In related news, he and his oldest son Amani Robinson got into an argument while filming an episode of Love & Hip Hop in 2021.